Hush now, don't explain. I got an inkling and twinkling first time I seen you two dancing together.
And you don't mind?
I never mind, love. It's a gift from above. But not everybody remembers that, so you two better brace yourself for a whole lot of ugly coming at you from a never-ending parade of stupid.
That's okay. My mother's going to kill me anyway.
No, she won't. She'll kill him.
You busted Tracy out of jail.
Jailbreak was easy compared to getting a cab to this side of town.
Well, we all better get busy. Only 24 hours till Miss Hairspray, and it's going to be on national TV. And this time, I'm going to start by getting Courtney and his guards in the studio to help us.
And I know a guy who...
No. I need to turn myself in and go back to jail.
Say what?
I should have thought of this before we did the jailbreak. I mean, my dad could lose his hearty heart. Link, you could go to prison for what you did tonight.
It's just first base in the back of the cab, I swear.
And there's more about it. You can get arrested for harboring a fugitive. We've been on 3 channels of news, and Penny, your mother will kill you.
No, she'll kill him.
Show?
Hold it! Nobody ever said that this was gonna be easy.